then it just freezes. Nothing works then. I click buttons. Nothing works, it's just totally frozen. The Xbox is still on, but just frozen. It's just all the lines, they just pop up, and that's what happens. I mean, the most you get is about 30 seconds. So, if anyone has had this before, or knows someone who's had this, and knows how to fix it, please comment. Thank you very much.